looking to his left the entire time.
Dysert, his eyes and arrow breaking on the ball. This is really the same formation and same offensive formation.
And five defensive backs. Low snap, wanted to hand it off. Dysert in trouble in the backfield, making something happen in the NCAA.
He's a big target, 6'4", 215 pounds. But one thing he does well, he plucks the ball.
Jarrell Gavins, number four. Dysert lets it go out of the backfield. Third down and two. There's the extension of the run game for the Redhawks here. 4:05 left in the first quarter. Dysert pressured and down.
Rollout for the Miami offense. They love running this. And they're not going to let them have that little...
Coming back across the middle.
2-point stance. They can't tell where they're going to go.
Dysert off his back foot. The touch. Broncos bring four. Dysert with time. A perfectly placed left. Empty backfield once again. The Broncos bring three. 25-yard line. This is first down and 10. Dysert off the play action. With time and...
For a defense, you got to make those plays. You know, the Boise State defense, they want to get 30 turnovers.
If
you
down to 41 picks coming into this year. DeJuan Scott, leading passer at Miami, trailing only current Steeler Ben Roethlisberger. With time and a
job of getting the ball there, but Jamal Taylor undercutted it. I mean, he really took an opportunity to get the play, to make a big play for Boise State. But those type of plays, if you undercut it, you have
to. It comes to the Boise State defense. On the field right now, Zac Dysert leading the way for Miami. Fevers to Dysert's left and a pair to his right. Broncos bring three. Dysert has time. Dysert quickly with that tempo that Anthony was mentioning. Just to the right of Dysert. Dysert under late pressure.
The angle that he rushed the corner at, he's got a 300-pounder leaning on him. He's able to dip.
Dysert with the quick kick, well executed, and not only a good quarterback, but a punter who... Second down six, Dysert to his right, sets up, comes back, and to keep it himself inside the five, and down. Dysert looking right the entire way, running, deficit 15-9. Flips it up. Broncos bring three, Dysert with time underneath.
Yards and none today.
Dysert quickly, we've seen this season, he is facing third down and five. Stepping up, firing, getting injured.
Yeah, Z drive from Andy Cruz, a big target, 6'4", 215 pounds.
The Redhawks move the chains, this is first and 10. That's a... Dysert stepping up in the pocket again.
To that coverage when he comes across shallow in the middle of the field.
Dysert, quick pace out to his right, and Lee Hightower.
Trust a guy to throw the ball to him on a consistent basis.
Harwell had 97 catches a year ago. Tried to slice. They've yet to have a play over 20 yards today. This Miami offense flipping it out to Scott. Across the 20-yard line from here this afternoon. This is third down and four. Had a pocket
for Anthony, you know that anytime you can get pressure from that edge, you make the quarterback step up. And
worked very well for the early interception in the first quarter in the end zone. No mistakes since then. Dysert gets rid of it just in the deep ball. That would be a good time on third down and six. Again, looking and finding. That's a strike.
He hit the seam in a cover two look. You know, and you can't miss those tackles.
Boise State. Play action fake to Sims. Dysert with time and firing outside the numbers.
Cruises. He's 6'4", so he has a tall frame. The ball just a little high outside, couldn't bring his feet.
Dysert had time for just a moment.
To the game, and he is getting around the edges, putting the pressure on the quarterback. Zac Dysert, he doesn't really have